known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this AFC East versus NFC West matchup between the Dolphins and the Seahawks. AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Miller's in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. Searching for space to the right. Gets past the first wave. They rip off the long running play early in this game.
This offense, every week they come up with new ways to run the football. I haven't seen them play before. Caught the defense by surprise, and it picked up big yards.
First and 10, staying with the running game on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Tannehill from the gun. There is a flag. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
First down following the penalty. It's handed to the running back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
And Wallace lined up now as a slot receiver. Working that left side. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Third down on the way. Looking long to Mike Wallace. Touchdown. Miami Dolphins.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Dolphins set to kick it. Brought down right around the 33-yard line. Two tight ends, first and 10. The give.
It's away from the stack.
Lynch with an impressive run.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
First and 10. Escaping the pressure, looking to the right side and throwing.
On the spot.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Extra point is good.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff.
Fakes out the defender right there on the spot. First down here. Looking long to Mike Wallace. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down after the incompletion. Eyeing that left side. He's wide open for the grab. He stacked up at that point.
Well, the corner route. Some people call it the corner route. They call it a flag, run to the flag of the end zone, or a seven route. Odd numbers break out. That time we see a nice route by the wide receiver and a good throw by the quarterback.
Looking for a receiver. Touchdown, Miami.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully, right on target. Touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Trying to work that. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Getting away from the pressure.
Second down here. Looking to scramble. Steps out of bounds. Lynch is lined up in a single back formation. Looking for Percy Harvin. The catch is made in the secondary.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
Now first and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Out to the 23.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
He'll fire it out to the left. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, but there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side. And the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing the quarterback can do except that. Oh, another incomplete pass.
On the run. Ball's on the ground. And he was wide open. Gaines, 17.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really drive the football in there.
First and goal. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Looking for an open receiver on the right. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but Phil, they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that one point comes back to home.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10, the handoff, running behind the tackle. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. It's Miller. That'll stop the play right there. One last play before the quarter ends. Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Forces a three and out. And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break.
You have to have it in your top five, the loudest, most raucous, most vocal stadiums in the NFL. CenturyLink Field here in Seattle.
The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. They'll turn it over on downs.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Left side. Throws the stiff arm.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
First down here after the run.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Getting sacked.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety to get the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker. When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Now or never, fourth and goal. Pass is intercepted. They pounce on him there. First down, offense readying for the snap. We'll go Brown. They've got him down there.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
On the money.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
They break through, tackle him behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
And Wallace lined up in the slot. Second and 10. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Good job by the offense, getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees, they are getting tired.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
He did everything right, didn't he, the cornerback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Second down following that incompletion.
Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Mike Wallace makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
And we've reached the two-minute warning in this one. First down on the way.
Throws to the right. Six in the books.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
First down coming up.
Lynch. He's tackled at the 30.
After running it, it's second down.
Three-step drop. Scrambling out of the pocket. What a catch. The stop.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
First and 10, Lynch is going to secure the handoff.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and 4. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down, keep the chains moving.
They tackle him for a loss.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Dropping back 3. Gets away from the pressure.
This is third down.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
And they came up a yard short.
This play, you see a lot in the NFL now. It's called a drag route. Going across the field. Good job by the receiver. Outrunning the defensive back. And a good throw by the quarterback.
Running away from the pressure. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Tannehill from the gun. Almost intercepted.
The Dolphins use another timeout here, and they have one left. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Secures it with two hands. 25 on that play.
Every quarterback in the NFL loves this coverage where you got four defensive backs all playing deep. So, in routes, anything across the middle, usually it's wide open. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of the defense that time.
First down, following the long play.
Going for the home run. Intercepted!
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Looking for Percy Harvin. And it's incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Got a little crease.
That time he's under pressure. He can't stand in the pocket. He takes off. And as you look down the field, nobody is open. So the quarterback is forced to run, and he picks up some big yards.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
That ball has been picked off.
So that's going to do it for the first half here. Dolphins are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Dolphins are leading by 7. Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now. Danny?
I had a chance to quickly speak with Russell Wilson during halftime, and he was quick to thank the defense for keeping his team in the game. He said, "We have turned the ball over way too much, but our defense has played great and kept it close. We need to protect the ball in the second half."
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
First down and 10.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
The Seahawks bring in an extra tight end for this play. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
How did he do that? This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Hard to tell exactly what the injury is, Jim, but I can just tell it's the lower part of the body, and, that was a tough hit, and I hope he's able to come back in the game later today.
That ball was going the other way.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Dolphins are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback.
What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Second down. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Going across the middle. Zeroed in on that one.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
First and 10.
Throwing now to his left. Intercepted.
He's brought down.
Most NFL linebackers, they're borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to go deep. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Makes the PAT.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. It's first down as they head to the line. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Gonna take off with it.
He'll fire it out to the left. Under pressure and incomplete.
Gotta have good feet as a quarterback in today's game. And that's always been the case. But when you get under pressure, you gotta be able to move outside and see if you can make a play.
Offense lines up here.
Second down and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Screen play is on. Makes the catch. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Terrible job that time by the defense. My gosh, you got the offense in third down. You let them throw a screen pass. You can't make the tackle, and you give up the first down.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game. So many things you can do on first down. And what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second and 12. Throws the pass. Man, intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Let's go now. Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Dolphins official. It appears this is just a minor injury, so he'll be back on the field here in short order.
In trouble now.
Cameron Wake brings the quarterback down.
Every defense is looking for somebody to hit the quarterback, and the best person to do it is the defensive end. What a good job that time by him.
Second down and 12. Escaping the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And a completion this time.
Well, we were at practice on Friday, Jim. This team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
That pass was hurried.
Lynch is lined up as the single back.
To the ground here. That brings the play to an end.
That was a nice play call by the offensive coordinator, running the football in the red zone, and he picked up some good yards.
Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong.
Turnover on downs.
Now on first down, they'll go shotgun here. He has the grab. Picks up nine.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
The Dolphins at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Got a little screen set up here. Reaches out and snatches it.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
The Dolphins are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway.
Split backfield here. Final quarter underway now with this snap.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Tannehill's back in shotgun formation.
There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Complete. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Catch the defense off balance. Draw play.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
Tannehill's got it in the gun. Throws to the right. Got to make that play.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Could have been intercepted. A lot of athleticism on display right there. Two battling for the football, and no one able to come away with it.
Yeah, you said it right. Two tremendous athletes, but a good job by the defense that time. They won out.
And Matthews is in the slot. Makes the grab. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. Time is running out. The game is tied. And the defense must do whatever it can to not give up a score.
And he hauls it in.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And complete. 25 on that play.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys over there tired.
First and goal. Runs it across. Touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Dolphins for the extra point.
It's good. Dolphins set to kick it.
tackles made right around the 25-yard line. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. The tackle was made.
Number three.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses him.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
Gets away from the pressure,
heaving it down the field, right down Broadway.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Wilson's dropping back to throw once again. Pump fake. Ball is out.
Now, when you fumble the football like this late in the game and you're trailing, I promise you this, next week if you're in a situation like this again, you will not be in the game.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He's scrambling now. Goes deep to Sidney Rice, and he's intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
On first down. Interception. Good piece of tackle.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
The Seahawks have saved all three of their timeouts for here. Touchdown as we near the end of this one.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run. Or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Signals, fair catch. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Screen sticks to his hands. In the books. Touchdown.
Even on short passes, accuracy is a big, big deal. When you put it on them, right in stride. Look what happens. They catch it in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Seahawks coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Picks up only two.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Tate's the receiver in the slot. Second and eight. Setting up screen. Reaches out and grabs it. Gains maybe five.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. The throw to the left. And he's out of bounds.
The slant route. It's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
First and 10. Trying to make something happen. Going for the deep ball. Nice catch. Down to the 15.
Well, one of the prettiest plays in the NFL, maybe in all of sports, is still the long pass down the field that is completed. What a nice throw and catch.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. He gets into the end zone, capping off the long run. Russell Wilson again proving to be clutch beyond his years with the late touchdown here. And that's why he's the future of this Seahawks organization.
Well, you said it right. He is the present and the future. He is a tremendous player, stays at ease, stays relaxed, and they put all the pressure on his shoulders, and he gets it done.
Out about 40% of the time. Touchdown, that's a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Can you believe, Phil, they pull it off? They go for the two for the lead instead of the tie with the point after, and they do come through.
Even though they got the two-point conversion, Jim, I'll give them credit, but I still think it was a terrible decision. You should have kicked the extra point and tried to take this thing into overtime.
They face first down. Into the open flat. The pass complete. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
This game is about to finish. Second and 11. Looking long to Mike. Interception. Contested contest that has now come to a conclusion. Well, we saw it just moments ago, a touchdown at the end to win the game.
When you score late in the game and get a touchdown like that, boy, that just makes it double exciting. A lot of joy over there. Enjoy the big victory.